Who's healing?
I got the sandwich, I got the bodybuilder, I got the cowboy, I got the vampire, I got the bride, I got the question mark, I got the robot and the gym teacher.
You think that's enough for flight attendant and boss?
Dude, who let you deal?
I'll put in cannibal.
Who let me deal? I let myself deal.
Dude, you guys aren't even playing it right. What are you
restarted,
talking about? We're supposed to make our own thing.
Make our...
You're supposed to make your own movie title with all of these.
Bro, this is Go Fish, right?
This isn't Go Fish.
Yeah. Dude, I thought we were playing like Snake Eyes 10.
Maybe it was
Snake
Fish.
Snake Eyes 10. It's my own personal.
Maybe it was.
Yeah, I did.
Bro,
then how are we supposed to know how to play it?
Go! Yo, I could go for a fucking morning t-shirt right now.
I thought we were playing Snake Eyes 10.
You're an idiot, honestly.
No, come on.
No,
Lily's ugly. Lily's ugly.
No, that's why I broke up with her.
No, she broke up with you.
You told us she broke.
Yeah, dude, I know that there was mold in the basement.
Guys, chill out. Yo, there's no need for this.
Oh, what? You just want us to chill out?
Dude, Snake Eyes 10, I used to play with the club when I was in the game.
Hey, you said you made it up.
I didn't make it up. I was trying to hide that from you. I was actually in a gang.
You know what? I'm sick of all
this crap. You're like 10. You didn't live in 95.
Yes, I did. I can
sit down.
Whatever area I want.
Did you make this up? Did you make up this whole gang story up?
Hurt him and I kill you.
I told you.
Hey,
I would never lie.
Well, idiot.
Friends don't lie.
You just lied. You weren't alive in 95.
Yes, I was.
95?
We were all alive. Remember, August, we were hanging out in the world. Me and you.
Yeah.
Is this some kind of joke I'm not in on?
Yeah, you came last. It was me, Little D, and Kyle over there.
And Dennis.
Yeah, Dennis also came along. Tagged along for the ride.
Anyways, I got Chef, Boss,
I got
again.
Fish, Ghost, and Chef. Yeah, we both have Chef.
Yo, just flight attendant.
Yo, that's a double joker.
That's a double joke. Chair. Come on, give me some. You can't even go to Edith with me. Out no more
chair.
Edith, though.
Out of my chair.
Hey, yo. No, pick up it. You're the one that knocked it down.
Pick up it? Yeah, good one.
Hey, can you shut up,
listen,
Kyle?
It's just because I don't have my
ring. What's your problem? What's your problem?
Hey, man, Lily was ugly.
Hey, guys.
No, she wasn't.
Guys, calm down.
She was ugly.
Calm down.
Okay. What's wrong?
Guys, there's no need for this.
Here's my briefcase. Right. I know you have my briefcase.
Are you kind of worried about this Abby thing? Like,
come on,
the
man.
Side chick. Catch,
all right, guys.
Dude.
Why don't we all shut up?
What if Cindy's actually angry? Put that down. Put it down, Kyle.
Put it down.
Killers are always on the loose around.
I know, right?
That's not a joke.
Hint.
What's wrong with about killers?
Speaking of killers, huh? Why don't you just go and
I mean, what's wrong with killers?
Speaking of mothers.
Speaking of mothers.
I'm going
why
to the bathroom.
Why don't you get that honey? Oh, you going to the bathroom, bro?
Bruh.
Hey, anyways.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
Listen, why do you guys keep talking crap about Lily? She didn't even do it. Nobody was in the bed. Okay, it's just a rumor.
I remember first.
Yeah.
I heard that she's moving.
Well, that's true.
Maybe that's why she broke up with you. It's either that or because you're gay.
No,
I'm not
gay. No, it's total opposite. I've heard that she's gay.
Oh, maybe
she's not gay.
All I know
maybe
is she's
you're
no good
ugly.
For you.
I'm not ugly. I'm probably the hottest one in the group.
Okay, well, that's obviously the hottest stuff. One here.
That must have been a
right
joke,
now.
Right?
No, it wasn't.
You were.
You
the
said
ugly
that seriously?
One.
Yeah, I did.
Wow, that's a.
Well, Agent B.
Yo, see, this is why Dominic's actually like the funniest one in the group. You see, your jokes are really unfunny.
Got
you know
Pennywise,
that, Jackson?
Good old Shin.
You know that?
Simpsons,
you know that?
And Carlos.
Whoa.
You don't watch Rick and Morty and you don't have Scummy Mummy.
Actually, I do watch Rick and Morty, and I actually have like the rare
version. I bet if we did an IQ test on BuzzFeed, you'd get like a 1.
Hey, he's right.
Yeah, 1, and you would get 0.
No, he would get like 1,000.
How would he get 1,000?
Did you see
his wallet? Did you see his wallet and his Funko Pop? Oh, really? Wow, yeah, but this is on BuzzFeed, not everything else in the world.
I just know that I'm
BuzzFeed's
winning.
A completely different subject than every other freaking subject!
I just know I'm winning because I got Tourist, Princess, Shoe, and Fruit.
I've already seen
and the same whatever you
I've call. Already seen season 4 of Rick and Morty.
I don't know what happens,
bro. Yeah, I'm not allowed to tell. I got early access.
Oh, yeah, you're not allowed to
I'm
tell.
I'm not allowed to tell.
Fine.
What a
you want me to...
imbecile.
Well, at the end of the season,
Sam.
Rick gets really mad at Jerry, and Jerry's really mad that his
Who
wife...
Who plays Jerry again?
Jerry's really mad that...
Who plays Jerry again?
Jerry's really mad that...
Who plays Jerry again? I forgot.
Let me finish!
Who plays Jerry?
Yeah, come on.
Rick, watch my cloak. Watch the goat, bro.
Who plays Jerry again? I forgot. I couldn't hear you.
I couldn't hear you.
Hey, you know what? I know how to throw cards, so back up.
Excuse me, who's Jerry? I forgot. Tell me.
Whoa.
Okay, I know this is just a party, but seriously, I'm about to pop that balloon, bro.
Oh, yeah, you're about to pop that balloon?
Okay. Oh, bro, that ain't even real.
Guys, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Still using it there, partner.
I just use the one in the upstairs bathroom. What is it with that Ben kid in the bathroom?
You guys aren't gonna drive. Jesus Christ, man.
You're really bad at that game, Dominic.
Yeah, he sucks.
Yeah. No, where's Jordan?
What just hit me?
Oh,
because you gotta pick those up now.
Great, now we got a mess to clean up. Except it's gonna be
what?
What do you want?
Huh? Do you not see that mess right in front of you?
I already cleaned that up.
Go. About that, I was talking about you.
Yeah.
You are the. What is that? Guys, come on, get out of my way. Oh, what is that? I died. It's all because of you guys tossing around these cards.
Oh!
Hey,
orange?
Guys.
Control.
Guys!
No thanks.
I'm just here to make that nice dough and leave!
Guys, what? Do you guys want to pretend?
Casino.
I'll pretend with you.
Right, no, my dad died the other day.
Let's get a rolling.
Did I ever tell you guys how my dad died?
I don't care that.
I actually got a real gun this time.
No, seriously though.
So apparently your dad died.
He left to go to the casino.
I don't care that. Alright, well, I don't know about you, but.
Boom!
Well, actually,
my Coke's running on empty, and Jordan
guys,
has yet
what's
to
this?
Get me one. Guys, Jordan has yet to get my Coke.
Dude, yeah, he's trying to get me a Coke. He's trying to get all of us Coke. You think that you're the unlucky one?
Yeah, whatever. I just want my Coke.
Let's I ought to kill him.
I just want that.
I ought to kill
that nice dough and leave!
I ought to kill him.
Well, let's get our Coke.
Foreshadow!
Come on! I'm up here, guys, too! Wait for me!
Jordan, hello. I'd like my Coke, please.
Oh my God.
Jordan's dead.
I know.
Jordan's dead?
No kidding.
Never got my Coke.
What do you think happened to him?
Kyle over here is supposed to be the smart one. Why don't you figure out, smarty pants?
I'm looking in my journal. Hold on.
I'm pretty sure he got strangled.
What does it say?
Right here. It says strangling is supposed to have marks.
Well, did he have marks?
He didn't have any marks.
He didn't have any marks on his neck or anywhere else on his body.
We didn't even get that close of a look.
Not even a good look.
We have to go search.
Let's
go check it out. Come on.
Right.
You go. Wait, are you coming?
I'm not coming. All I care about is my coat.
Watch my journal. Guys, we got.
Oh my god! Indy, look at this.
Iffy, look!
Whoa! How did that get there?
Read it!
Gosh darn it!
His body's gone.
What? Wow.
What a quinky dink.
Look at what it says. I taken your friend. He will die where the trees lie.
Wait, go away! Do you see that?
You
know what?
Wait, what?
Agent Ty! Oh! You're supposed to be watching my journal! His body's gone!
His body's gone!
My journal might be
gone. His body's gone.
My journal might be gone as well!
I've taken your friend. He died where the trees lie.
The forest.
No, no, no.
That's where it has to be.
Trees? That sounds like tropical.
Trees can be everywhere! Come on, man, relax. Let me see the note again.
Do you know what this is?
What's
what?
That's an
emoji. I grab my journal.
Don't take your journal.
You never know.
Who wants your stupid journal?
The killer. I know everything. I record everything in there.
That was our one.
If I lose this, I lose everything.
You put your hands on me one more time.
Where is it?
Stay away from the journal. Stay away from the journal.
What do you want?
Stay away from my journal.
Okay.
It wants us to turn on each other.
I think to kill this. Go. Hold on.
Okay,
if we want to kill this killer, we're going to have to get suited up. Everybody, grab some weapons.
Alright guys, this is what I got for us.
First,
sorry,
for
me,
hat.
Since it's mine, my dad's secret gun. for Ben, two
Ooh,
knives.
Two knives, yeah.
And then, lastly, for Dominic, I got you a bat.
Woohoo! What about me?
Kyle,
I'm smart,
but you're aggressive.
Yeah, you got your wrestling on your hands, Envy. Envy's, that's his nickname.
I don't like that.
Why don't you like that, huh?
We're gonna keep calling you Envy just because you don't like it.
No one likes Envy.
Guys,
why?
Well, we cover more ground. It'll be easier to find the killer.
Maybe we already found the killer.
Wait, what? You killed Jordan.
I would
we
never.
We know you.
You killed Jordan.
Guys, I wouldn't kill Jordan. Guys,
why not?
He's,
why
not? He's a good friend of mine. Why would I kill my friend?
I should kill you right here.
No, you shouldn't. Please don't kill me.
Give me one reason why.
I have 13 reasons. Help! Why didn't you do anything to save him?
Why didn't you do anything to save him?
You just let him go.
You just let him go.
Guys, what's going on?
Envy just got taken by some Emoji Man thing.
The Emoji Man.
The Emoji Man. It has to be the killer.
Hey, let's go find Envy. Before the Emoji Man kills him.
Come on, let's find him.
Ben, come here.
Old time's sake, buddy. No, Envy.
Hey.
Here are these for Mario.
No more fighting. No more. In memory of Envy.
Well, since of Envy's all aggressiveness, I think it's our duty to beat the living crap out of this Emoji Man! What I did to your friend.
Wait, I know your voice.
What is it with that Ben kid in the bathroom?
Told you I wasn't the killer.
Oh. Brucho, Brucho, Brucho.
I don't think so.
Who is this clown, anyways?
I already know who it is.
All right, it's
Jordan.
Guess he wasn't in the bathroom after all.
Pretty good actor, huh?
He's gonna make it into a career.
Oh wait, he's dead.